now?
Going to land on the beach over there. We've had ages in the air.
So we've got the beaches that side, looking for 3, 2, and 1. And we're going to try and run either for that field, which I would like to because I've got a windsock there, or run to the beach that side.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful flight we've got. We do this about 6 times a year only, that we've got the opportunity to fly over from that side this way. And it's just perfect, perfect conditions. A little bit strong, a little bit dangerous, but not that bad. As you can see, I'm flying without any hands now. She's shaking, not because she's scared, she's shaking because she's bloody freezing, because it's above clouds, we are cold. My hands are starting to get blue. I just want to get out over the sea a little bit and do some turns with her. Try and give her the full experience. We'll see about the turns. If I'm not happy with that, I will just fly out, close the glider and start dropping. At this stage I can see wind coming over the sea that side. Camera this side. You can see some strong winds coming over the sea there. And I'm sure we'll be fine. She's enjoying it.
Still on video, eh? So you can pick it up. I think it's still on.
beach. We might get dragged a little bit. Ah, so what? Should be alright.
We'll be fine.
We'll be fine. She's a hardcore girl.
What should I do when I'm being dragged, Jack?
Right, but still try and stay in
stand
the feet.
Yeah.
If I do ask you to sit down, please.
What he does for his sport.
It's horrible, eh? How was this?